Ambassadors Club of the Philippines and the International Ambassadors Club. Let this Christmas candle of hope and unity unite us all this Christmas, and we pray and hope that you will have a very enjoyable Christmas this 2020, and we look forward to a very good 2021 and beyond for the Ambassadors Club International and the Ambassadors Club of the Philippines.
Christmas season is upon us, a time of miracle, the birth of Jesus. Let us cheer up. The Ambassador Club of the Philippines have reason to cheer up. What with the return to good health of our Secretary General, Peter Su, past National President, Roy Ferrer, past National President, Nonoy Villabrile, past RAC Davao President, Oni Partosa, and Ambassador, Conrad Carreras. I look forward to seeing everyone in 2021 in good health. For the Ambassador Club International, headed by President Franz Good and Secretary General Mario Del Vecchio, and the members of the International Management Board, Ambassadors Rudy Berger, David Gilliver, John Callahan, and Petra von Gortner. Let me greet everyone a Merry Christmas. Fellow ambassadors, behold, Jackie.
Dear Rufino and dear friends, Ambassador of the Philippines, good afternoon. I hope everything is fine for you, also for us. I wanted to send you this short video message to return the great affection you have shown us by coming to Italy at our international YAC meeting last year. Italy remember you all for its great sympathy and cordiality. I can wait this pandemic to end, and so I can start to traveling, I hope, and meeting all you for you again for a song. I thank you for the invitation, and I send you a small video to remember the meeting, and I offer you my best wish of for Happy New Year and for the holiday. See you again soon. Bye bye.
Good friend and political ally and supporter, Louis Bulboyan. I wish you a very happy birthday. I am truly happy for the friendship and the bond that we share that made us go through both the good and the bad times in our lives. Mabuhay ka, Louis. I wish you and your family all the best, and may God continue to shower you with all the blessings you deserve. Happy birthday once again, and may you live for 1,000 years, my friend.
It's the most wonderful time.
Yes, the most wonderful time.
Oh, the most wonderful.